Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you. So this is going to be our wig review, a lace front wig review. And the name of the unit is Abella. This is what she looks like, Abella. Okay, and I wanted to show you guys what she looked like prior to me doing any styling to her, because I know a lot of you divas don't like big hair, and it's totally a preference. My preference. So this is what Abella looks like first, straight out the box. It is a ultra lace front wig. It is synthetic hair. It is high heat resistant fiber, so you can curl the hair up to 400 degrees. I have this wig in a color number one. Okay, and again, this is what the wig looks like straight out of the packaging. So I know the stock car, the model in the picture, looks very intimidating. A lot of people may, you know, shy away from it because of the fullness of the wig, but that is what attracted me to the wig. But this is what it looks like prior to do any plucking and, you know, making the curls much bigger and divalicious, in my opinion. So this is what she would look like, you know, before. So if you were interested in the wig, you know, and you were just nervous that the wig was too big, it's definitely not too big initially, but it's curly hair, so you know, the more you fluff it out, the bigger it gets. So again, this is what it looks like right out the box. I haven't even cut the lace yet. I wanted you guys to see everything prior to me doing anything to it, but this is the hairline. It's a pretty straight hairline, in my opinion. I don't really see too many dips and curves, except for maybe here on the temples. But, you know, because it's a curly wig, you can definitely pull hair forward. You can definitely probably take some of your hair out and blend it. If you follow me, you know that my hair is completely cut off, so I don't have any hair to blend with it. So I'll probably just do some pulling the hair forward to make it work for me. But I wanted you guys to see the construction of the cap before I put it on. There are two combs. I mean, actually, there's three. There's two here on the sides, one here, and there's one at the nape. I won't be using any of them because I have no hair to stick it. Actually, my hair is growing, so who knows? But I usually don't use the combs, especially the ones on the sides. The one in the back, I'll probably slip under my wig cap. It does come with adjuster straps, so you can definitely utilize those. That's what I use pretty much. And again, it has the lace, your standard lace. There really isn't that much parting, you guys. I mean, I'm looking at where the lace will be cut and where the hairline begins and ends. There really is about maybe 1 inch of parting. So I would definitely utilize the curls and probably bring some forward just to eliminate even having that little bit of parting space. But the hair itself is extremely soft. I kind of wish I would have got her in a lighter color, because I think the one is a little dark, maybe like a 1B or 2, but that's okay. We'll definitely make it work.
This is the Ultra Abella in color number one, and this wig is available right now on ElevateStyles.com. Okay, I believe the price on this unit is less than $26, so you can definitely check out the website. I will post the link in my description box. I'm loving the texture, how soft this hair is. I'm really loving how the curls are so springy and so bouncy. So I'm going to try her on, fluff her out to my desired fullness, and then I'll show you guys what she looks like on me. So stay tuned. Okay, you guys, so this is what Abella looks like. I didn't really do too much plucking because I didn't want to scare anybody, because I know it can get bigger because it's curly hair, but the hair is kind of pre-cut already in like this rounded type of curly fro, as you can see here. It's really cut in a really great shape. The hair is very, very soft. I did not do much teasing to it. I did do one slight thing. I kind of turned the wig slightly towards the side because I wanted the hair to kind of come more in my face. And that's the thing with wigs, you definitely can definitely make it work for you. If I turned the wig more towards the front, you can see it kind of does something else. So I kind of wanted to turn it a little bit to the side to give it more of like a semi bob, and I'll probably just cut some
of the bangs a little bit, because as you can see, I can't see. But you also can do some faux bangs and make it like, you know, a full curly fro. Like, seriously, a full curly fro. And I'll probably cut the bangs maybe up to here so I can see. But other than that, I think this wig is freaking fantastic. I definitely want to get another one, maybe in a lighter color. Let me just get a little closer. You guys can see the hairline. Just want to tell you so you can see what I was talking about, how pretty much rounded it is. You can definitely take out some of your hair if you wanted to camouflage that, or you can just forget the hairline itself and create some bangs. And that's what I think I'm going to do. I don't really need the hairline. This is a curly fro, and you pretty much want to wear it as a curly fro. I absolutely love it. I mean, it feels so good. I mean, it's just like, it's a nice snug fit. I'm not using any of the combs. I just use the adjusters. I'm just using the adjusters. I'm going to cut the bangs, and I'm going to show you guys some pictures after I cut it. But just in general, the curls, like I said, are freaking fantastic. I can't stand it. Like, this is probably one of the best curly wigs I've ever had. There's another one, but I'm not going to talk about other wigs in this video, but this is one of the best ones. Seriously. I mean, I don't think that I've ever had a curly wig by Outre, so this is definitely my first one. So again, this is Abella. Okay, and I have her in a color one. This is number one on me. As you can see, I do not like this straight hairline, so I'm definitely going to get rid of that. And probably just make it, you know, once I cut the bangs, just, you know, curly bangs in the front, and then it'll just be a curly fro all over. I think that looks better once I cut them. So you guys, if you have any questions in regards to Abella, feel free to ask. Leave a comment below. I will leave the link below. This unit is available at ElevateStyles.com. The link is take you right to this particular unit on ElevateStyles.com. Again, it's Outre lace front wig. It is lace, but again, it's not that much lace. That's it right there. All right, that's how much lace you get from there to there. So I would just skip the lace and just go for a curly fro look. And you may have to cut the bangs, but it's doable. It's definitely doable and definitely cute. Okay, you guys, stay tuned for pictures. Talk to you later. Bye.